Sir, really?
Not really?
Sir,
okay.
Sir.
Okay. So, good evening, friends. Good evening, friends. Okay. Please listen. Listen properly. Okay. Again tonight, our both honorable chief ministers, Dr. Himanta Biswa Sarma, honorable chief minister of Assam, and also the honorable chief minister of Meghalaya, had a meeting today in the state guest house once again, and that also after the inspection was done throughout those designated places where the differences as far as boundary issues concerned has arisen. So today we had a very, very productive, very, very good meeting. Both the chief ministers, they already taken a decision, and the decision is on or before 15th of January we are going to sit down again, maybe another two times. Then on or before 15th of January we are going to resolve the issues, and the target is on or before 31st of this December both the regional committees from Assam as well as from Meghalaya, they need to submit a report to the respective honorable chief minister, and thereafter again, as I said to you, the in-house meeting will again take place, and once that is done, then on the 15th we put the target that on or before 15th of January both the chief ministers will take a final call or a final decision on the outcome of the report which is to be submitted by the respective regional committees of both the state, Meghalaya and Assam. So on behalf of Assam government, I'm so thankful to the honorable chief minister of Assam, who is so serious, who's really known the issues, which is nobody can solve it all these years. And this time I'm so happy to see that the honorable chief minister of Assam along with the chief minister of Meghalaya, they are determined to resolve these pending issues which lasted almost than 50 years. So these are the issues which I would like to share with you, and I'm sure, as I said to you, on or before 15th of January we'll be able to resolve the issues, though because we do have 6 areas of differences. If we cannot solve maybe all the entire 6 areas, but at least some areas, I am very sure, very confident that we are going to resolve it on or before 15th of January. So now I request our honorable ministers and your minister from Assam, my elder brother, to also address.